Hello?
Hello, is this coming through? Probably not. No, it is. It should be coming through. All right, here we go. We back at it again. Another stupid stream, because why not? Also, probably another stupid stream that's gonna have a giant, dinner break in it. Anyways, for the zero people who are watching right now. I am struggling, as you can tell. I need to go to bed. Alright, hold up. Let me get the YouTube thing pulled up on the other side. Oh, DOS is here. That's great to know. What's going on in Minecraft right now? Oh god, my pickaxe broke. Alright, so we're gonna slowly make our way out of here. Run for it, run for it, run for it! He's not gonna be able to catch me, is he? Run for it, run for it, run for it! Spider! You aren't after me, are you? You guys are chill, right? Unlike that zombie dude. Ow. Alright, Sussy Among Us, shut up, DOS. I don't know why I sent you the link to the stream. I don't know why I wanted you. I don't want you to be here. That's the exact. Get out of here right now. I'm good with just my That One Cool Dude account being on the stream. Actually, he's no longer on the stream. He's dead. I've killed him. Well, you see this cool mountain base? Screw it, actually. I want to find a cooler mountain. I've decided. Why? I want to do something cool. It's this mountain. I mean, yeah, it's a cool little spot, but do I want to leave this? I'm really starting to hesitate now. Do I really want to leave this spot? Nosh, do you think I should leave this? I don't know if I should leave this. I'm really starting to hesitate. I have to ask Boomer. I don't think Boomer's right now here. Here, I'll text him to see. All right. Transformer has been texted. We'll see if he ever respawns. Probably isn't. I like this little spot. I don't know if I really want to leave this. But you know how many cool mountains could be out there? Boy, please respawn. Don't have enough to make a full set. This is still cool enough, though. Hey there, cat. I might have to ask Talking Ben. Oh, I'm asking Talking Ben. Hold up. Cat just what did the cat just do there? What? Talking Ben. Get. Can't believe I'm installing Talking Ben right now. I was born in like 1978. No, I'm a boomer actually right now. I was born then. Hello, can you hear me? Hello, Ben. Hello, Ben. Should I move my Minecraft base?
Yes.
Okay, guys, guess we're moving. Well, time to say goodbye to this old chum. I enjoyed it while it's lasting. Come on, cat. Let's go. I'm gonna miss this village that I robbed of all its resources. But it's time to go. Talking Ben has spoken. He always does know best. This mountain, it wasn't where I was meant to be, Doss. It's time to leave this all behind. Adventure to new places. This is gonna be great. And we're instantly leading into a butch forest. This is a bad idea. Who told me to listen to Talking Ben? And we can find like one of those mangrove forests. Those are pretty cool. I'm not living anywhere near padded snow. That is a death sentence. You know how dangerous that stuff is. Is that a jungle up ahead? Jungles are pretty cool. They're also like super stupid to navigate though. Where are we right now? I don't want to navigate through the jungle, I've decided. Jungles are stupid. I'm gonna like head off this direction. Got a mountain up ahead, except it's also right next to a birch forest. I can't live anywhere near one of these. I do need a way to get pink wool and fast. Dude, I'm already lost. I don't know where I'm going. Very disoriented, I think. Still, I don't have any pink wool. We might have just found our new spot. It's also like very high though. Which way did I come from, dude? I need to be leaving more pink towers. Oh, time to pillage this poor old village. I don't need any more hay bales, but I'm gathering more hay bales. I ain't gonna run out of bread for a while. Shoot my hoe. This is a boom moment. Well, let's leave this stupid old village and head somewhere cooler. Truly is a boomer moment. Oh no, this is a boomer moment! This is a boomer moment! Alright, so don't worry, there's only like 50 spiders on me right now. I can make this out of this alive. I need a pink sheep. That's my saving grace. If I can find a pink sheep, I have pink wool. And we finally will not get lost. I kinda like this. I don't feel safe. I just noticed this entire thing is gonna burn down. Isn't that just great? I hate jungles. Also, my game is holding up like the boomer PC right now. How big is this gonna be? It was a mistake going into this jungle, I can already tell. Just remember, somewhere like northeast, somewhere behind us is our base. I didn't write down the coordinates. We could probably find them in the last episode. Did I ever pull up the coordinates in the last episode? Or last stream? Did I? I don't know if I did. Hopefully I did. Is that a creeper? I hate these bamboo forests. He surely could stream his de- actually, he probably couldn't stream his desktop, actually. You know, he has to be able to just stream his normal desktop. Maybe if he removed, like, every single icon and thing on his desktop, just had a blank desktop, maybe then he could stream it. Did they just shoot my cat? There you go, cat. Heal up. He can't screen share, though. Doss, you're really just making me doubt Boomer's PC even more and more every single time you speak. Actually, I pulled up this cords at the start of the stream. There we go. Can the cat cross the water? It can. don't know why I'm streaming this. This is just me walking, trying to find a cool biome of mountain to build in. Don't you dare blow up the cat. It's the only thing I have left. Gee, that would be cool, but I'd probably also die on that. At least Boomer definitely would. Honestly, I don't know if the cat could cross this, guys. Am I gonna build an auto sorter in the future? The auto sorter would probably be for future Steve. If I ever do. No, it wouldn't. I'd look like an idiot. I don't want to look like an idiot. Gotta do the Boomer leave cut. I wonder how delayed the stream is. Cause it seems pretty delayed. Your message was redacted, dude. No, I'm not. You misheard me on my last stream. There's a bit of a mix-up, and it turns out that I am actually not him. I may have used to be, but I'm no longer. Do I have wood? I have a lot of wood on me. I need to get rid of some things. What can I get rid of? Don't need that. 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 I guess I kinda, nah, don't need that. Let's sail. Wait a sec. The cat! That was a close one. Get into the boat, cat. Cat, get into the boat. Do I need to push you into the boat? Is that what I'm gonna have to do? Cat is in the boat. We'll sail off now. Let's see, we're going straight south, so the way back would be that way. Oh yeah, we found a mangrove. These things are cool. This honestly might be where I build my base. Especially if there's like a cool mountain beside it, that would be great. Fine, I didn't pull back up my YouTube. Why? I say we get up on top of the trees. So we have a better view of everything. Why am I building out of hay bales? I need these things. I had cobblestone in my inventory. Hey, look at that little thing. This is a pretty shitty mangrove, honestly, but... we can work with it. Oh, frogs also spawn here. That's gonna be great. It's a frog! Oh, look at this. Only there's a village around here. I'd make this like the perfect spot to build. I don't know, I might settle here, settle near here at least. I like the mango biome a lot. Pig. I felt like I saw something move over here. Am I losing my mind? I think I might be. Should I settle there? I mean, I like the mangrove biome, but it's also a shitty one. Yeah, I need to get Talking Ben back out. Should I settle here? Should I settle here?
No.
Alright, guess we're not settling here. Ben insists we go further. Away we go. I should call this stream Walking Simulator. I'm starting to regret moving here. I want to go back. This wasn't a good idea. Oh wait, we'll find- I bet we'll definitely find a great place. We got some mountains here. See, look. This is gonna be it. Also, I like spruce wood, so I'm gonna collect some. My cat's like... I was on the ground this entire time. It has to be somewhere around here. I didn't see it after we stepped into the mangrove forest, I don't think. I think the cat might like the mangrove forest a bit. Like, hold up. Will these folks eat seagrass? No, they eat slime balls. That's what they eat, right? Shoot, I left the slime balls back at home. Oh, hey, look, there's a lush cave under here. Maybe we should go check that out. Lush caves are pretty cool. I still need to find my cat. I'm getting distracted. Come on, cat, please. I can't lose you. You're the only thing I have. Yeah, I want to grab one of these puppies. Give me. Please, cat, I need you. Where are you? Where are you? Cat? Please, cat. You're the last thing I have. There you are, cat. Why are you sitting down over here? No way. I found the cat, Dallas. I found the cat. We're saved. Cat, do you really want to stay in this mango forest? Maybe I should give Ben a second chance. Should I live in the mango forest?
No.
Alright, Ben's really insistent on not living here, so sorry, cat. We're gonna have to leave. Though it was pretty cool while it lasted. I'm just glad I have you back, cat. I'm just really, really glad you're not dead like no one else. Cat, why do I always have to do this to you? My record of cats, or basement cats, I should say. All my other cats could stay alive easily. Just cat, if I have a basement, please don't go into it. It's not gonna end good for you. Come on, cat. Get out of the water. And don't sit down again. Please, just don't. He's gonna sit down, isn't he? Yeah. Alright, well, that's good to- Cat, get out of there! That gave me some not very good flashbacks. You ain't gonna catch me today, skeleton. I'm shearing leaves. Ow. Give me a spruce sapling. Give me a spruce sapling. I like the spruce trees. Give me one. That propagule did a lot there. That propagule just saved my life. I just want to live somewhere. Like, no, this is a pretty cool spot. Well, how about I live here? Just, I want to live anywhere. Right, this isn't looking good. Oh, for me. There's creepers everywhere. Come on, cat. You can teleport over here, right? Cats that teleport under leaves. No, they can't. Alright, that's good to know, too. Get scared by the cat. I also have like a billion different mobs chasing after me right now, but we're good. I wasn't drowning the cat. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, an ocean ahead of us. We got nice, smooth sailing that nothing could possibly go. I need my cat. I forgot the cat. The one thing I've been aiming to get this entire time. And I've almost forgot it. Don't worry. I know Talking Ben, he always has a plan. He's gonna lead me to the best spot ever to build a base. He knows everything. Just please, Ben, let me have a spot here soon. If I find a spot that I'm like, I'm not asking Ben. If I like really like it, no, I'm not asking Ben. Probably that there was a Drain's dog is probably out here somewhere, you know. Is that an ocean monument? I don't know what. Yeah.
Are you all playing Minecraft?
Minecraft. What? My dad.
You know I like to play Minecraft too.
Yeah, you do like to play Minecraft.
Am I too boomerish to play?
No, you're just the right amount of boomerish. To be able to play but still die a lot.
Yeah, that's right.
I think if you had a little bit more boomer in you, you wouldn't even be able to play the game.
No, for sure not. Look at that water. Do you have some kind of do you have some kind of mod on or what? Look at the water.
We have the bright. Full bright.
Oh yeah, right. Hey Lucas, yeah. I'm gonna get you some food in about 15 minutes, okay?
Sounds good.
I'll be back in about 15 minutes. You'll be here alone for about 15 minutes.
Alright, sounds cool. There's another swamp up ahead. Maybe this would be mangrove. Also, Boomer has started in the stream again. This is 2 times in a row. This is surprising. You could probably make one of those, like, one of those, that one XQC video out of just Boomer's deaths. And he goes like, da, da, wah, 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 wah. Get another swamp. Maybe we'll find another mangrove biome in here. Around here. Also, I need to collect some of these blue flowers. I just had a great video idea. Minecraft, but Talking Ben, like, decides my every decision. I don't have any say in what I do. It's only Talking Ben. No, I'm not singing the song. I'm not singing the song. Finally, nighttime's over again. And we're just gonna have chill walking. To find an epic base mountain cave thingy. Frog! Is that a jungle edge over there, or is that a swamp? That's a swamp. Another chance to find a mangrove, though. And maybe we won't get a complete ass two chunk one. What do you mean is, you don't mean like the Inside the Backrooms game, do you? What do you mean there's new achievements in the Backroom game? Please don't tell me that's what you mean by that. So I will not stop the stream until I find a place to build. Oh god, I don't want to go through that again. At least we have checkpoints now. What are the new achievements for the game? Forty minutes, that might be possible. I don't know. Those don't sound very good for us. Especially for the party minigame thing. That's gonna be hell to do with no deaths. The maze one, the wall maze one. We can't fucking find the presence in that for the life of us. Just let me find a mountain, please. We're too far gone to go back now, though. We have to find the most epic mess. Smiley Man's always the downfall. Hello everyone, and welcome to Walking Simulator 2022. I hope you guys enjoy this video of walking. Nothing but walking. At this rate, I'm gonna find a goddamn mushroom island before I find a place to build. I should have took that mangrove forest. I should have just stayed at home. Anything would have been better than what I'm doing right now. At least I still love you, Cat. Even if I just see a village, I'll settle there. Yeah, you see, that's what I should have done. I should have just stayed at my own. I honestly kind of like that space, but Ben's the reason I'm on this giant journey. If it wasn't for Ben, I wouldn't be that far away from spawn right now. I honestly kind of want to just go back at this point. I'm very hesitant on just going back, restarting all of this. You know what, here, look. Time is like it's live streaming of like 49 minutes now or something. If that reaches 1 hour and I haven't found a place to build, I'm gonna go back. And I'm gonna teleport back, because I ain't going all the way back there. Normal. I just wanted to find a cool place to build, like a tall mountain or something. I miss the valley now at this point. The valley was epic. With a village beside it, it was such a perfect spawn. Why did I leave it? It's all because of Ben, that's why I left it. I got 10 minutes left to find a new spot, Ben. If not, I will uninstall you from my phone. And go back to the original space I was building at. Where's the cat? Wait a second, where's the cat? Why are you sitting down again? You do have a fair point. That's the only reason I did get a choice. Oh god, it's all my fault. But a bit of the fault is on Ben. If he could have said no, and I would have just stayed there. He could have also said yes if the mango forced me to stay there, but... Oh no, he sent me on a wild goose chase I'm never gonna find a finish to. I spent almost 1 hour just wondering, trying to find a cool place to build, because the enormous but was too not cool. I feel like a dumbass now. I'm still in this goddamn Birch Forest too. Not living with bees. I don't think I could fit in their hive, number one. Number two, bees are cringe. But real life bees, they're just stupid. They can go kill themselves. No, I'm not gonna build wherever I'm standing. That's a bad idea. Once it hits the 1 hour mark, I'm heading back home. That's what's gonna happen. Please, please, game, give me a cool mountain. Preferably one that doesn't have powdered snow on it, but I'd take any mountain at this point. Or any mangrove forest. Or any cool thing that I could build on. I take anything over this. Alright, we're back in the plains biome. This is where I found my last mountain biome. Cat, no! Cat, oh god. Okay, come on, let's go get you more fish. Come on, kitty. He's not sitting down. We're good. I mean, this wouldn't be the worst spot to build. Yeah, it's fucking boring, but... I mean, I'm still going back home, but I'm just saying. This is stupid, though. I still haven't found a mountain. Anytime I find something, the mango forest thought was pretty cool, but Ben didn't think so. Why did I ask Ben again? I don't know. Well, I should have just settled there, though. You see, he'd probably be, I think he'd probably just say that, like, he couldn't do that. That'd be too difficult for him. Or then he'd say, like, oh yeah, that's a pretty cool idea, and then die in the first 5 seconds. No, I'm not asking Talking Ben if I can go home or not. He made me do this. He was the reason I done this, alright? I ain't gonna let him control even more of my misery. Mocking Ben is fucking Satan, I'm telling you. Well, this is a waste of time. I thought it was a bigger lake, but. Sorry, kitty. I'm gonna beat you up. Why didn't he sit down that time? Why can't I go home? I'm going home, alright? Whether you like it or not. Here, look. Once it hits 1 hour mark, I'll ask Ben if I can go home or not. If he says no, I have to explore for like maybe another 10 minutes before I can ask him again. We'll just keep on doing that until he says yes. Until I find a spot to build. How about that? Does that sound good? My cat will get left behind! Kitty, no. Oh, no. Is there any way I can do this without the cat dying? No, I don't think I can. Well, kitty, let's explore for maybe the final moments of our life. Because if Ben says yes, we ain't gonna be together anymore, sadly. Oh, God. Why do cats have to be so inconvenient with the teleporting? Oh, God. Now that I want talking Ben to say no, he's gonna say yes. I'm telling you, Talkie Ben is sentient. Come on, cat, get in the boat. I want to have one final trip together. Oh, it says it's reached the 1 hour mark. Well then, cat, this could be the end. I may never see you again. Oh, God, okay, Boomer's finally responded. He said, sure. So I guess we're going back home no matter what Talking Ben says. I'm still gonna ask Talking Ben though. Can I go home? Can I go home? Can I go home? Can I go home, Talking Ben?
Yes.
I could go home, but cat, no. I promise you, cat, somehow we'll meet again. Just for me to know where you may be. I don't have any pink wool on me, but I'll be able to tell. The sun slowly rises. This is it, huh? It's the end of everything. I'll miss you, cat. Well, it's time to go home then. Come on, that one, cool dude. This is the one time I'm actually gonna need you. Well, other than Steve Island. What is the way to save the cat, Doss? What is the way to save the cat? Doss, tell me, what is the way to save the cat? You aren't telling me I'm not going back on foot, Doss. Why do I need Boomer PC? What are you trying to say here? I need a better explanation, Doss, than just Boomer PC. Alright, Boomer TP to me. Keep the cat loaded in. Alright, then what? How's the cat gonna get home? Will the cat just teleport to me if it's loaded in? I guess it is a way. Boomer PC, I'm gonna need you right now. And he has 15 biases. Doss, this PC still hasn't loaded into my... Oh, finally loading in. It's taking way too long. You were right when you said it was gonna take half an hour. Where's the cat? Where's the cat? Don't worry, cat. I promise you, I'll try all that I can. Even if it means getting Boomer's account on. DOS. Is it open to LAN? It is open to LAN. DOS. Boomer's PC can't connect to like any servers, and it's not showing my server that's open to LAN. This isn't looking good. Alright, it looks like Jim's PC it is. Be right back, guys. Alright, the gym account isn't mind graded. I don't know how to tell me. I think Boomer's PC might have something even worse than the Among Us virus, DOS. Is there any way to keep him loaded in? I don't want to have to go through the nether. Dude, Boomer's PC, hold on. Maybe I need to just restart my account. That's it. know what? I could go through. You know what? I don't. Who cares right now? Who fucking cares? I'm gonna get this cat home, even if it means I have to cheat and go into creative mode. This cat is staying with me, alright? I'll make sure of it. How do you calculate coordinates in the fucking Nether? Well, cat, looks like we're kind of out of options. We don't have any accounts that work. Multiply nether cords by 8. So divide my overworld cords by 8. So that means, do I just divide the first number by 8 and then the second number by 8? Is that just it? I'm gonna assume that's just it then. Alright, here we go. That'd be... Alright. I call it unfairness, I call it cheats, and now the baby zombie is getting banned from my Christian Minecraft server. So that would be then 90. There we go. I don't know how this is gonna go. I don't know what's gonna happen in this cat, but whatever happens, we're staying together. We might not stay together, cat. This could be it. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me! Oh, now you're calling for backup, aren't you? Tell your friend, you were the only threat here. Everyone else I can take care of, easy peasy. Your zombie friends will be causing me a minor inconvenience, though. That I do not approve of. Yeah, I have flint steel. I got it from that one new ruined portal back then. Alright, come on, cat. Just go into the portal. Go into the portal. Well, technical difficulties here. I thought I just heard a zombie pigman noise there. I did just hear a zombie pigman noise there. Just like at, I don't know if we're gonna make this out of this alive, but we're together in this, alright? Boomer might be worthless, but me and you aren't. Or at least Boomer's PC. He really needs to get a new one. Cat, you might also be worthless if you keep on being an inconvenience to me. Now go up the steps, Cat. You can do this. I believe in you. Well, let's do this then. What the fuck? Then he stand you up. Then will you go into the portal? Don't look at me like that. What the fuck? Okay, get back here. This instant. Okay, come on. There you go, Cat. Look, I'm setting you right up in front of it. Just please walk through. Does I don't think a cat can teleport to the Nether. I honestly don't think a cat might get, a cat just might cannot teleport to the Nether. No, we've seen cats go in there before. Why can't you go in, though? Is it because you're my cat? Is it because you're always a major inconvenience? Now, maybe if I just go in, you'll follow me, right? Alright, going in and back out. There you go, now the chunks are loaded in there, so now you're surely gonna be... So now you're surely gonna be able to get through there, right? Hold on, I think you might have went in. Oh, he's here! Alright, Cap, you ready for a journey, the most dangerous journey you've ever taken, but it's gonna be some type of journey. Cap, I'd like you to know I'm not ready for this. I'm gonna be here right now, but just not let her... Ben have a chance. Come here, Cat. I can already tell how painful this is gonna be. Alright, cat, looks like we're going across. It was you, wasn't it? It was you, wasn't it? Oh, you better get the fuck back here. I'm not done with you, bitch. Oh, I bet it walked through fire or something, dude. On our way down here. You gotta be kidding me. Everything. Everything I tried to do just for him to die. This is all your fault, Boomer PC. I'm gonna Boomer PC. Boomer really needs to get a fucking new PC. I'm getting him one for his birthday. We really need to just get him a new PC. Well, looks like it's time to go back. My efforts were in vain. Though there is a warped forest here, and I might never see one again, knowing how unlucky these things are for me to find. Why are you attacking me? Oh yeah, I'm not wearing gold. Can you give me some gold? No? Alright, well then, screw you. It would be pretty epic if, like, there was an Enderman here carrying one of those blocks. I don't think he has one down there. All of our efforts were in vain. Rest in peace, cats. Rest in peace. I wish we could have known each other longer. It's my fault that I got us into this mess. I take most of the blame for this death. How do I always manage to do this? Why do things always end up like this? Some questions we may never know. I can't believe this. Why and how did this happen? Why, game? Why do you do this to me? Now with the warped screams of Enderman in the background. I look back on what I have done. Farewell, cat. You will be missed. Oh, looks like we're just gonna teleport home now. All of that was in vain. /TP. Seven. 6, 12, 19. Why does this have to happen? Alright. We're back. We're finally back. I feel like there's something different about this place. This isn't as I remember it. I feel like there's something off. Why is there a jungle here? But I live back there on that mountain. Which way is north? Oh, I live back on that mountain. Still can't believe this has happened. After everything I tried to do, I couldn't save him. And now, in the worst case scenario, he's gone. Well, we learned a valuable lesson today. You can't just easily take a cat through the nether and think everything will be fine. Just show me where home is. I don't want to be here right now. Doss has left. It's only that one cool dude that's here. Why did things turn out like this? Why? Is my base just gone? At least I have footage. At least I do. Please let me get back to the valley. That's all I want, that's all I've ever wanted.
Hey Lucas?
Yeah?
You wanna eat in here with Dawson? Is Dawson? If you're on with Dawson, you can eat in here, but if not, I'll watch one of those Mumbo things with you.
Alright, I'll be out there in a sec. The cat's dead, Doss. The cat's dead. It's fucking dead. Doss, it walked into some fire in the Nether and died instantly. And now I'm somewhere in the overworld. I'm lost. I'm near my base, though. Alright, hold on, wait. I think I can track myself back. I think I can do some backtracking here. So if I... This is where I was. So if I am here... That's the jungle, so that means my base should be somewhere over there. Yeah, somewhere off in that direction. Block clutch! Oh! I almost died there. I'm almost dead. Look, alright. I didn't see any fire around when the cat was there. Next thing I know, he's on fire and dying. Well, you see, the backtracking, I didn't need to do the backtracking. I could actually just teleport and be backtracked. Let me see, what is the exact direction we're going in right now? North, it was northeast, so yeah, I'm going in the right direction. Then I'll have to do more epic gamer movements. I tried so hard, Doss. Yet one little piece of fire ruined it all. And now we're back home, but at what cost? I blame this all on Boomer's PC. We need to get Boomer a new PC. Being completely serious here. We really need to get Boomer a new PC. I knew anything, literally. We just need a... new hard drive would probably work, too, but... What is Boomer's PC? Why do I have two Discord nodes? Oh, that makes sense now. What's going on in Discord? No, not, this doesn't matter. Alright, back to Minecraft. I still can't believe he's fucking dead. I just don't believe it. We're back home. After what feels like ages. We've made it back here. But at what cost? Well, spawning leaves give you anything? I don't think these do. Shit. What happened to this sapling? Did I literally throw the sapling out somewhere? God damn it. I don't have spruce trees now. I lost everything. I don't even have my mangrove. I'm not gonna burn the sheep in the rain. Actually, no, I could use the sheep for pink wool. Well, I'm back home now. This entire stream was pointless. I'm just gonna delete this off YouTube entirely. Or at least unlist this. Well, the mangrove tree is pretty ugly. Mangrove wood also isn't that good, but whenever they're grouped together in the mangrove forest, it looks pretty cool, honestly. To me. So you can go fuck off now. I'm gonna need to gather some deep slate, I just noticed. A lot of it. Maze. What is that emoji? I need to know what that is. Why? It's just a monkey. Oops. Oops. That's the emoji? Oops. Oh, god damn. Fuck you, man. I'm gonna do a bit of mining off camera and probably get like 1,000 diamonds. Don't be suspicious of it though, I promise you. I'm not cheating. Nah, I'm just gonna be mining for dupes, like, that's actually just it. I could care a lot less about anything else. Just in case I have one outside. Well, this stream wasn't productive at all. Literally, not at all. Can I, like, maybe... Well, I'm ending the stream here, guys. This was pretty cool, but... Goodbye, good bit, good bite.